I think the lockdown changed completely our life. Travel restrictions, lockdowns in many countries around the world completely changed the way we were doing things, both socially and business. We had to come up with solutions since we couldn't do inspections, we couldn't do audits, normal routine stuff like surveys on ships. So we had to come up with different solutions on things. But I think the main challenge, which is still an ongoing issue today, and the industry is still closely looking into this, are the crew changes. What we did in the Marshall Islands to overcome the problem, I think the fact that we have a network of 28 offices across the globe really helped us to provide a seamless service to all of our clients worldwide, giving them the best and the most efficient service without any disruptions or problems. I think the most important development that happened last year because of COVID was the use of the extensive use of technology, the innovative ideas that we had to come up with, and the quick decisions we had to take to overcome the problems. For example, we were in the Marshall Islands Registry. We did more than 900 remote inspections since last year, since COVID came in our life. And we had to amend our legislation to allow electronic signatures in certain documents or transactions, so we are able to do even remote closings, so we don't have any delays on ship deliveries or sale and purchase of ships. I think this is very important, and all the industry stakeholders worked closely together to overcome the problem on this. The biggest challenge in 2021, we are already in the first quarter of 2021 anyway, but I think the biggest challenge ahead of us, not only for this year, but for next year as well, it is to set up the phase for a post-COVID era. The fact that we came up with new solutions like remote audit inspections, remote meetings, remote seminars, it's completely a new trend, but physical meetings will come back in our life again when COVID is away from our lives. So I think the most important and the basic challenge we have is to combine both remote and physical work, and or even have a more effective regulatory framework that we will need to combine both remote and physical business. We became stronger out of COVID. I'm by nature, I'm a positive person, so I think that we have better times ahead of us. But the main message is exactly this. This is completely new world. I mean, we were navigating and we're still navigating in uncharted waters. But one thing that we learned is that we are strong enough to deal with this. And we became adaptable and innovative. We established new things. We came up with new ideas. We found solutions on many things. So I think the main message for everyone in this industry and around the world overall is that we can do everything, and we can overcome many problems.